Okay, finished the morning's lesson for videobasedlessons.tv. It is going to be a busy day today. All right, let's do it. So late right now. I need to be at the Apple Store in Glendale in 25 minutes. Going to get my iPhone screen replaced. Second time. $10.59. If I can get there 20 minutes, that sounds kind of reasonable. With no traffic, Glendale Galleria. We're about to find out. Glendale Galleria, here we go. Give me an ETA. 11:18. This is gonna work. I still have my appointment at 11:25. It's going to be going awesome.
Don't worry, we'll be able to help you out. What was the name?
Gwizdala.
G-W-I-Z-D-A-L-A.
Exactly.
Yeah. Cool, man. I've got
to the wrong store.
No, don't worry about it. If you want, you can actually go right back to the Genius Bar, take a seat anywhere you'd like.
Awesome. She's awesome. I wish everybody who worked in every store was like that, and it would make life go along a lot cleaner and a lot happier, I think.
You're about an hour and a half, so we'll be ready by 1:15.
1:15?
Yep.
It's a date.
Sound good? Alrighty. It was a pleasure. Yeah,
absolutely.
See you then.
See ya. I think I get asked the most about productivity and like how do you do all of the things you do with the limited amount of time that there is, the 24 hours we all have in a day to deal with. And I think this daily vlog will help kind of give a little bit of insight into that. I'm going to feature a little bit of practice, a little bit of the daily routine, a little bit of everything. It will change up every day as I do this and as it develops. And it's going to involve a lot of different things, being in the studio, being on the road, being on a plane, you know, all of the things that just go into every day. So subscribe to the channel. That's super important. And check out the practice routine segment, which is coming up right now. Getting some blood moving through the fingers, into the fingers rather. This is one of the first exercises in my book, All the Good Stuff, I think. I think I put that one in there because I used to use this a lot. I haven't actually used this one in a while, but it just popped into my head. Showing my memory isn't completely shot. And just even like, what is this, 30 seconds or something of this? Really, I haven't played today yet, and it really helps. It really helps get the fingers moving, because I'm using this constant kind of clawing motion, because I'm using three fingers and a thumb on the right hand, and I have all four fingers on the left hand playing this four note chord. And then I can kind of assess myself. As to how, you know, how loose I am and how ready I am to go in and work on something. Thank you. pretty good, actually. And I'm trying to make a point of each practice session every day, practicing a few of the pieces of music that I'm going to be recording in, now the clock is ticking down. Now, yesterday it was 11 days, I think maybe we're down to 10 days now. But see, I still think I can play that a lot faster than I actually can, and it's not up to speed yet. So I need to break that down. And work out the fingerings as well. I gotta slide down so I can make that big leap. I gotta make a minor 10th leap there. So if I go down on my first finger, I'd have to take the finger off the string. So really important as well, when I'm practicing something slowly, this just popped into my head. When I'm practicing something slowly, I sometimes fall into the trap of not playing the same fingerings as I will sometimes have to do when I play it faster. So that little line there is a perfect example. Like, for sure I'm going to hammer on every other note of that diminished row. Now, for the most part, I'm picking every note, but that's just something that I should really be conscious of. We should all be conscious of when we do slow things down, to be playing the same fingerings, the same hammer-ons, pull-offs, you know, phrasing, and articulation, all that stuff. And I shouldn't have my phone on, because it's distracting, so I should put that on silent and put it face down. Very important. And there's a little hiccup there in the line when I get to this part, because I've been working on it, just trying to decide which starting note for that particular phrase that I like. You know, I do get quite involved with this stuff. I get kind of under the microscope with this. Now, that's the right way to do it for me, to start on the D. Rather than the C. Ah, 1, 2. So I have a new episode of the podcast coming out today. It's with Steve Wolf, the great, great studio drummer, a really good friend of mine. And I have to record some voiceover stuff, some intros, outros, that kind of thing. Hi, I'm Yannick Gwizdala, and you're listening to the Yannick Gwizdala podcast. I'm going to go out there and use legendary studio drummer Steve Wolf, whose list of credits, I mean, my memory isn't good enough to keep up with the amount of people he's worked with. And when I'm just looking at his website right now, the list starts out, there's not a single person on here you haven't heard of. It's Alicia Keys, Katy Perry, Miley Cyrus, Beyonce, Pink, Aretha Franklin, Britney Spears, Celine Dion, Annie Lennox, Jennifer Hudson, studio drummer Steve Wolf. Didn't like that last bit. So this is my interview with my good friend and incredible drummer Steve Wolf. Better. That was better. That last bit was better.
And review if you dig what you're hearing, because it really helps.
Sounds creamy.
About the podcast, and it allows me.
Makes me sound like I know what I'm doing.
To make great free content for you.
Okay, now I have to edit this stuff and get this podcast out ASAP. A long but fun day today. Got so much done. Practice,
filmed lessons for videobasedlessons.tv, got a new podcast episode out, did some voiceovers for that, worked on the book a little, got my iPhone fixed. It was quite the productive day. That is how they generally are. That is how I hope they continue, and I shall continue to bring them to you and kind of uncloak the mystery that is productivity. I think we're all totally capable of it. We just have to be conscious of what we're doing with our time every day. And really easy to waste a lot of time. I'm 100% guilty of that. But the more work I do and the more good work I do, the busier my schedule, the more I'm able to concentrate and to use the day to its maximum potential. So it's the end of this vlog. I am going to the gym, and I will see you guys tomorrow. Thank you.